us. Nope.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, is that 2 million?
Those are like the polar opposites of us. Like, that's what, wow.
That's like, played the game for like fucking 72 hours immediately at its launch. Got really good and then played it nonstop for the rest of its fucking days. That's like only playing Apex, which, don't get me, would be fun. But, where's the reward there, bud?
You can show it off your 800 kills on one character.
And nobody still would give a fuck. That's what I planned on. Gonna land at the, oh, you're gonna land at the Shack and back? Shack attack, yeah, back. Shaquille O'Neal with the peels, what? Mm-hmm. Exactly. Shaquille O'Neal, he has the peels because he just had liquid shit. Shut up. This is Shaquille O'Neal, he has the peels because he's black.
Peels because
he's black. Yep, makes sense. Shut up. We get Ashy, and we also get Peely. I've got the RE 45 and then the Devotion.
RE
45. And then I've got the Devotion. I'm with the R301. Just add the E and everything. Just get the fucks. You gonna fuck me in my big black ass, aren't you? No, we're both black. Don't fuck me in my big black ass. You thought about it. I know you did. Bitch. Don't you ever fucking think about it again, bitch. Bitch. You know, I'm gonna fucking pick up the Mozambique and fuck you.
No.
Yep. I know the Mozambique. There's lots of people that land up behind me. That's scary.
I don't know what you're saying.
Prowler. The thing's aims. There are multiple guns that either need buffs or need to not exist. Prowler is one of them. Prowler close by one SMG, the alternator, and then the Mozambique. Because the Mozambique with a headshot close range, it at least can do something. Alternator, no matter where you put it, it can't do fuck. People hating on the Mozambique, man. But it's still better than 2 guns in this game. Cool, you want a fucking cookie, dude? Like, you want a fucking cookie? Like, I don't understand. You can tell us he's a bunch of boy, but it's like whipping your dick out in front of a bunch of nuns. It means nothing to them.
Jeez.
What are you jeezing? I'm only telling the truth.
I got a little stuff for my shotgun.
Ooh. You want to fucking die, kid? I'll murder you. What? Let's go this way right after the conversation ends. Let's not go that way.
Let's
not fucking murder people. Murdering is not the Jedi way. Are you fighting somebody or what?
No.
Why the fuck did you shoot?
Are
you a retard? You a retard?
Maybe.
Oh, I gotta take a fucking fat piss! Purple Oracle. Eat a dick, gang. Eat a dick. There's people in the ring. Yeah, I'm going towards them. If I can't kill them on my own, then who can kill them? Oh, I see why. They're at the respawn beacon. Come back to the respawn beacon. They're gonna be fighting for the respawn. That's why.
I don't know where our guy's going. He's not even in the circle.
Let him do what he needs to do. Also, is that close enough for me to show you the glitch? Yep, okay. Okay, I want to show you a glitch. Okay, so jump up on this, and wedge yourself in, so you're like sliding on the wall.
I'm just gonna get like boned, aren't I?
And then open it. When you're like sliding, then you gotta open it. But wait till you're
sliding. I feel like I shouldn't be doing this.
Just do it. No, you do it.
No, you do it.
Just do it!
You do it.
Just like right here, and open it. Open it. Okay,
I'm gonna cause you to die.
See?
Oh yeah, it's a glitch, bro.
Wait. No way, it didn't kill me like it was supposed to. It's not close enough to the wall.
Gotcha.
Yeah, if it was closer to the wall, just automatically kill you and send your body to the fucking skies. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. You watch that blue thing where the care package or whatever's coming in. Oh, people are sliding right in front of me.
Okay, brother.
Well, there's 2 teams. Oh, one's up high here right next to us. Let's go get them. Kill them, Marco. They don't even know we're here. They don't even know we exist. Ready? 3, 2, 1, in a raid.
Unless.
They're stupid. I got one of them. I'm gonna fucking thirst him. Why not? Drumstick!
I'll thirst him, my guy.
Okay, there's only one left then.
I got all 3 of my shots with this wingman, bro. Nice. Oh my gosh, you're getting bodied.
Phoenix kit. Alright, I've got 2 Phoenix kits, man. That was easy games.
Oh, gosh, this guy's so much fucking heavy ammo. That'd be funny.
I might need to change my guns to that, then. Yeah, I'm gonna change my guns to the Hemlock instead of Devotion, because having... Oh, what's happening?
Hard ass fighting.
I'm coming.
I think?
There's people! Okay, come to me! There's people in there. There's people in that place that I just marked.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna smoke it.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna smoke a blunt. What? I'm on my way. I'm coming.
Oh.
I've got grenades. Awesome. 2 grenades in there, they're both mine. I'm going around the other side of this guy. Nice. He fucking lasered his face.
I'm fine, dude. I need a scope for
I need a shotgun bolt. There we go. Thank God. More fighting going on. Where's that at? I'm fucking lit. I've got 3 Phoenix kits, I've got shield cells up the ass, I've got fucking 6 shield batteries and 12 shield cells and ammo for days.
I don't have any of that skull piercer.
No, I only found one. All those people are all out in the circle, so let's go to the circle. All the fighting's outside of the circle. Is there any other scopes that I could, like, perhaps put a mine down to, if you find one?
There's one time zone.
Oh, I see. Okay, there's age cards everywhere. Got it.
Alright, boogie.
Boogie, 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 let's go racing. Oh, we got 55, 240, and then 6 and 91. Where are you going? Let's go up towards the right. Just go straight up the mid. Best tactical thing we can do is just go through where the cover is in the middle here.
That's fine, otherwise.
You wanna go that way? Let's march that way to the section where they can come through, and then we can feed them off. Then we can just kind of keep them stuck out. Also, I can put this care package down if the other guy doesn't grab it for bait. Or I can block off this fucking thing. No, I can't block it off. Oh, yep, here they come. He's only got a blue shield. Just be careful. All three of them there.
Oh,
I broke one guy's shield. You're fine. I'm just gonna keep him.
Reloading. I'm gonna
watch my ultimate. Yeah, I can tell. I'm gonna watch the left. Yep, one guy close left. One guy coming on towards your right here. And one. Knock. Broke that guy's shield on the way back. Might be another team here. There's a guy right back there, boys. Careful. He's running out of smoke. Nope, he's not. He's still in there.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Careful, careful. Come back if you can.
Oh my gosh, my aiming sucks, dude. I actually suck.
Just back up. Come
on down.
You're fine. Just hold still.
Oh my gosh, my aiming actually sucks.
Back up. Nice, we're good. Where'd my guy die?
Right here.
I've got a Phoenix kit on me if you need it.
I'm not using one.
I've got three of them.
Just,
yeah.
That's the guy I killed
in the
garage.
He's got a purple body shield.
I don't.
I can hold the shield battery. I'm just seeing if I can find more heavy rounds. There we go. That helps me out a lot. Oh, another guy, backing up. I'm gonna do my shield better. Guy to your left, he's fucking lighting me the fuck up. I gotta use a Phoenix kit now. 7 seconds.
I'm gonna use my shield better.
Is that thirsting him? Not the
oh
one
closest to me. Bro! Oh, he's gonna be elevated. Oh, these are the champions, dude. Oh my gosh, that was freaking 979 kills.
Alright, well, there's a thing right here. You can come back and get your stuff. Don't worry.
Did you kill one?
Yeah, they're all dead. All I have to do is just respawn you guys. You can grab your stuff before the storm comes. We've got 2 minutes.
Oh my gosh, my aim actually sucks. It's so bad close range.
I'm gonna go back to secure the stuff. Just run all the way back there when you can. I'm just gonna go back, make sure nobody touches it. Also, anything that's in there is mine if I want it.
Yeah, sure. Wait, and our bosses?
Doesn't matter. If I want it, it's mine, boy.
No.
I'm taking a Phoenix kit from our guys' thing, though. He had multiples. Gold backpack, gold helmet, digital thread, take that. More Phoenix kits. Gold body armor, purple knockdown shield, purple heavy mag. Alright, they had shit for days on my guys. I just gotta get heavy ammo someplace there, he had 20. I'm doing up little shields to take heavy ammo. I think that's the best thing. Mm-hmm. And Phoenix kits. Alright, go ahead and loot whatever you want from anything. Have a digital threat. Alright, we're fucking set now. I'm fucking golden. I could not have anything better right now. So, I'm happy. There's only 2 squads left. I've got 4 kills. I'm happy. I'm a good boy. So we just got... Okay, so one of the respawn beacons was used to our right. So that means that there's a full team somewhere. There's another one to our left. So just be careful. Keep an eye out for other people. There's only 2 squads left. We just need to make sure nobody gets rezzed. Respawned. That's what we need to do here. Okay, he spotted a team all the way across the lane then? No, dude. Yep, he saw somebody all the way there. Okay. Follow me, boys. Let's go get some cover. Out in the open's a bad idea. We're gonna meet these guys in the middle here, and we're gonna fuck them. We need more cover than anything. Okay, there's still 2 teams are fighting, and I'm putting my care package down to make people come do it.
Oh, please don't have an ultimate, sorry. I don't
either. Alright, I'm gonna try and go up if I can here. Yes, I can, fuck yeah. Alright, I'm gonna watch the behind them, and see if I can pick any off the windows and stuff. The last 2 teams are in here, so... they're using that rift. Okay, team's dead, 1 squad left. They're all in there? Yeah, they use their ultimate. I'm watching the rear exits. I'm coming up.
Yeah, that's a Bangalore.
I have a digital thread, I can see where she's at. She's not in here. She left, she dipped. Just don't let her res. That's all we can do. Nice, AB. Care package. Who's the best on our team? You and
you.
Me. You and me.
You.
No, I wouldn't say that.
You.
Just, I'm better with more guns.
Oh, no,
yeah,
me.
I was gonna say, it's not me.
Me.
I might have a third. I'm really good one.
They're stupid.
Your bitch gon' suck on my left nut. If a thigh hit me up, I don't sex back. If you fuckin' with me,